Yo guys, welcome back to the gang. It's your boy FNM School, and I'm back with another banger. But basically, in today's video, I just wanted to take my time and say thank you. First of all, thank you for all your support, do you know what I mean? I'm a small channel, do you know what I mean? But it's always appreciated to get some love, do you know what I mean? Who wouldn't like to be appreciated, you know what I mean? And even though I don't plan to be like crazy famous or anything like that, I mean, it's nice to have some people that don't know you, that take their time to watch your videos. No matter how small the percentage of those people is, you know what I mean? No, even if it's two people, let alone 2,000 people that choose to subscribe to your content. So that's really appreciated, you know what I mean? And I don't say it lightly, you know what I mean? Obviously, I wanted to address a couple things about my channel, such as the fact that I don't upload as much as before is due to a couple reasons. Number one, my content is mainly based on reviews and mainly reviews. Shoes, trainers reviews, sneakers reviews, tracksuit reviews, do you know what I mean? And right now, I am not in the UK. I'm not in a country where I really have access to those things so easily, do you know what I mean? So that's the main reason why I haven't been uploading. Now, second reason was that the reason why I'm not in the UK right now is because I came to Africa for a little work experience in the finance industry, you know what I mean? And basically I ended up staying because I had to do a surgery, and because of the whole sanitary situation, and basically I ended up staying longer, overstaying, you know what I mean? And now I got, you know what I mean, this surgery. And you know, I've seen my views go down like at least by 50%, but I ain't sweating. And I'm not gonna lie, I was really frustrated because, you know, I've still been putting out content and etc., but I guess it's not what people want to see from me. They want to see only the shoe reviews, no. But right now, you know, it's a bit of a sticky situation. I kind of found a way of dealing with that, you know what I'm saying? I got my homie in London, you know what I'm saying? My brother, you know what I'm saying? From another mother that's helping me with the review stuff. So we're gonna be reviewing some proper, you know what I'm saying, that good stuff, you know what I'm saying? I got you, you know what I mean? And I'll do the most to provide you with the content you like. But I would also like to remind you that I'm a content creator. I enjoy making whatever I create. And sometimes I want to do other stuff, do you know what I mean? It's good. From a business perspective, yeah, you have to do what's popping, like what people like. But I feel like I have more to offer. And I feel like there's so much more diverse type of content that I can make. And that I'm going to make. First of all, some of you may have noticed that I made a little Boruto. Boruto, a Boruto video. And also that I've been trying to dabble into other things, you know what I'm saying? I did a hair growth journey and etc and etc. And basically I feel like in order for me to be like 100% on top of my game, I need to do what stimulates me, if you get what I mean. I've been focusing on Nike a lot, and I've just been focusing on the money. Do you know what I'm saying? Like, it's not even like big money or anything, but I've been focusing on building the income streams, you know what I mean? And which is good, but as a creative, is money should be the byproduct of you doing what you enjoy 100%. And don't get it twisted, I do enjoy these Nike videos and all that, but there's other things I enjoy. There's other things that I want to talk about. There's more type of content I want to create. Do you know what I mean? I want to talk about what's going on in the world. Do you know what I'm saying? I want to talk about things that I like, things that I'm into, lifestyle. Do you know what I mean? Things that I'm interested into, like minimalism and stuff like that. And I want to talk about controversial topics. Do you know what I mean? I want to talk about different things. And even like, I have a second channel where obviously it's going to be anime related and a bit of philosophy, but it's like, it's going to be anime related philosophy or pop culture related philosophy. Do you know what I mean? So there's so many things that's going to be coming from Tenamsu. And I feel like this road to 2,000 subscribers was not an easy one. It was faster, but the last mile was crazy. Like, it was crazy. Like, it stretched me out, if you know what I mean. And that's only right. You gotta work hard no matter what. And obviously, I'm doing my master's, so I haven't been pumping out that much content, you know what I mean? But basically, the plan from now on is I'll still do the reviews. I'll start doing try on hauls, you know? And I'll start talking about some serious topics, some controversial topics, you know? Because I feel like everybody has the right to share their truth, do you know what I mean? As long as you respect the other side and you don't go over the boundaries. But guys, basically I'm onto new things, you know what I mean? I want to upgrade, I want to do what stimulates me. I don't care, like, if you don't give me views, that's on you, you know what I mean? But I'm already thankful for you considering subscribing to my channel. It means a lot, you know what I'm saying? And make sure you like, subscribe and share. Get ready to see more from Talent School. And I'm out. I'm not going to be able to do that.